Hi, today we're here to introduce Ubuntu for Android, a full Ubuntu desktop experience right on your Android phone. I've taken some photos and videos with my Android phone, and I'm going to dock and show you how the data is fully and seamlessly integrated with the Ubuntu desktop. As I've docked my phone, I now have full Ubuntu Unity running right on my phone. First thing I'm going to do is go to the video lens to show you the video that I just took with my phone a few minutes ago. This video will launch in the video player and play right on the desktop. Next, I'll go to our photo application and show you the photos that are resident right on my Android phone. And I can open these and edit them right here with a native Ubuntu application. Next is the application lens. If I open the application lens, I'm presented with not only the locally installed Ubuntu applications, but all of my Android applications that are on my phone. Not only can I view them, but I can launch them right on the desktop by clicking on them. Next is the People lens. The People lens shows me all of my contact information on my Android smartphone. Not only favorites, but recent calls and all my contacts. And again, they're all globally searchable. Next, I'm going to show you the indicator network and show you that we've integrated with the Android Wi-Fi, getting all of this information directly back from the phone, as well as being able to launch the Android network settings dialog by just clicking on the indicator. This will allow me to control my networks right from the desktop. Next, we have the indicator network. As you notice, I just got a text message, and we have full notification on the desktop whenever you get incoming phone calls or incoming text messages. I can read those text messages by going into the integrated indicator icon and clicking on my messages, which shows me I have two unread messages. So if I read these messages, you'll notice my icon turns back white, telling me that I've read all the messages. Not only can I read messages, but I can initiate writing new text messages right from this menu as well, which will launch the new text message dialog. And finally, if I want to hook my Android smartphone right to my television set, I can dock my phone right to my TV. And not only will it work on your television set, but it will change the interface to our Ubuntu TV interface, which will allow you to play back all of your videos in full high def resolution. So here's the Ubuntu TV interface running right on my smartphone, hooked to my large TV. Thank you for watching.